All right. Well, good morning. We're heading up to Timber Lake, just above 11,000 feet. Boy, what a gorgeous day. We've got heavy frost down here in the valley. There's fresh snow up in the peaks. It's gonna be gorgeous. Come along. It's 5.3 miles up to the lake. It's a glorious fall morning. Nice and cold, brisk. Snowfall two nights ago. It's just a great time to go for a hike. Well, it's been a great trail so far. Just a classic Rocky Mountain National Park trail, and that the elevation kicks up pretty strong in a couple places. But as soon as it does, right after, you've got places where it mellows out, you can catch your breath. So depending on what kind of pace you want to push on the trail, lots of places to raise your heartbeat, lots of places to catch your breath. And this is one of these places that you can't pass it up. It's a good spot to catch your breath. Listen to the creek, we've got some birds chirping, snow on the ground from two nights ago, a little chilly, maybe you can see my breath, but just a fantastic trail. This is the beginning of that landslide area that we've been cautioned about. And we think it's gonna be good, and we're gonna continue on through. .4 to this trail junction, so it's a little under a mile to Long Meadows, another 1.7 miles up to Timber Lake. So from here we are anticipating that the trail really kind of kicks up. We're gonna encounter some switchbacks. We're gonna get some elevation quick right through this next section. way, coming out of the drainage of Timber Creek. Now we got the big tundra, the big views starting to hit. Blue sky. Just really fantastic. Got up to those switchbacks really quick, short and sweet. And now it looks kind of like cruising to Timber Lake. We made it to our destination, beautiful Timber Lake, and the sign says 11,040 feet. Boy, just seeing the ridge line and the snow, the blue sky, the sunshine, you just can't beat a day like today. Hiking in the early fall, it's spectacular. The views are spectacular. Worth the effort, a beautiful trail.